Welcome to Fumbling Through Fishing Planet. I'm Sid. Today we're going to do the Neherrin Minimal. North Carolina is the location. 45 minutes. The score by points by catching crappies and panfish. Warning, the smaller the fish, the bigger the score. Use only spinning fishing tackle. You don't have to keep fish to keep score. Winner is determined by the total score for fish caught. The secondary score is based on the biggest single crappie or panfish. That's kind of ironic, being as you're trying to catch little ones. Scoring forms are common 35, trophy 15, and unique 5. And their lists for the catchable fish are pumpkin seeds, bluegills, readers, black crappies, white crappies, golden shiners. Looks like it's going to be not very windy, kind of warm, high pressure. Minimum level is 11. And I've tried this 2 times into this damn competition, and this keeps fucking happening. And look, I literally have 2 casting rods, both with spinners on them, fucking line, and only spinners and nano spinners and barbless nano spinners in my fucking pocket, and it won't let me do this shit. And so instead of doing this tournament, I'm gonna complain about this being fucking stupid, because I used to have $2,000 before I started trying, and this is bullshit, so I'm not going on a tournament. Maybe I'll try next time. I'll see you guys next time. Well, here's the final score. It's sad because I got 18th, which is better than I've done in any other tournament, and I didn't even get a fish at all. Kind of bullshit. See you next time.